to talk about dialogue, but it is not at all easy to dialogue, least of all in a constructive way. The urge to prevail over others is always strong. Yet, life itself suggests that we do so, so that we do not experience continuous, small and big conflicts. And Jesus invites us to do so. Indeed, he asks us Christians to be builders of dialogue in our society. Dialogue is built day by day by learning a style of patience and cooperation, which seeks the truth by listening without judging. This is the only way to overcome prejudices and false beliefs about those who are different or think differently.
Chiediamoci allora infine, io so accogliere i fratelli e le sorelle come doni profetici? Credo che ho bisogno di loro? Li ascolto con rispetto, con il desiderio di imparare?
Dialogue was Don Bosco's preferred tool for approaching others, especially youngsters. Beginning with the family and school, conversation and use of reason are educative. Imposition for its own sake produces little fruit, often only conflict.
Pensiamo a quanti conflitti si potrebbero evitare e risolvere così, mettendosi in ascolto degli altri, con il sincero desiderio di comprendersi.
The Salesian Mission Day invites everyone to be builders of dialogue, and it offers practical tools and insights to help adults and young people to reflect on the importance of dialogue and how to become promoters and seeds of dialogue, to help others overcome clichés, to value different cultures, even different religions, for the good that they can offer.
Così si ricerca la verità. E si diffonde in un clima di ascolto di Dio e dei fratelli, in cui le persone non si sentano accolte solo se dicono quello che piace a me, ma si sentono accettate e valorizzate come doni per quello che sono.
Let's therefore ask God to make us builders of dialogue, so that we can bring insights of peace even in the most complex and hostile situations.